Yes, family, we're here, Bonwire, Kente Weaving Center. All right, and we're gonna take it right up into the main building. This is a community that seriously get down with the Kente weaving. I'm gonna show you all wonderful type of Kente. So, fam, when you ready to come, make sure you get all your change, all your money ready, that we can do the shopping express. So this is the first of a few different sites that focus on shopping, dealing with crafts. You know, the Ghana National Center of Arts and Crafts in Accra and Kumasi. You know, these craft villages that we're going to, that's where the crafts come from, then it goes to those cultural centers. So we're taking you to the actual location where you can get your shopping on and really just get things for where they made
up. Hello, Mr. Bernie.
Greetings, my brother, greetings. Yes, welcome to Ghana.
Yeah, welcome again.
Kente Weaving Express. Yes, Cobra. Yes, Cobra, a revolutionary shot. Bam. Alright.
Hi.
A nice short little walk. Bus pull us up.
Come.
Once you get pull up right there, family, just walk straight on in.
Number money.
And get your shopping on. Yes, family. Yes, Kwabena. This is the location. How long you been coming here?
Oh,
about 30 years.
Over 20 years now. I've been bringing a lot of goods here. That's a very wonderful place that you can even come and try your hands on weaving. Yeah, and variety of clothes. Kente, made in smoke and other things are here. It's the largest place that you can get with all these artifacts. And that is good. At least buy something for someone too. That's very good.
Absolutely, fam. We're going to show you all of the highlighted area. Shopping, so shop. He's having men at work. We're gonna go around and exit. Right. You see the actual machine. Yes, my brother, how are you? Yes, yes. He wants to be live on Revolutionary Camp, family. What you got to say?
He said.
What you got to say?
Yeah, it's going to the Weaving Center. Yeah, and you're having many staffs here. This is my stand.
That is your stand.
Yeah, you know, you're having the African beats.
So you're a master craftsman, a master weave man.
Yeah, I'm the master weaver here. Yeah.
Well, excellent, family. A lot of masters around here.
Yeah.
Experts, you know?
Yeah. If you're not a master weaver, I cannot...
Mr. Bomani Tayemba, what are you doing? No shopping. Hello, greetings. Yes.
I want to say,
hey.
Welcome.
Yes, my brother. You're welcome. This is shopping on.
Welcome.
So this is an example of the single weaving. The next one is the double weaving. And this one too is an example of the double weaving. You know, here we have some patterns here, and here is plain. So a combination of the two, it is a double weaving. The last one is the triple. This is the triple. This one you can see that it's designed throughout the whole piece. You will never see any plain weave in it. That makes this one triple weaving. So to talk of the time duration, you know, for that, every Kente is done in this smaller form, after that we've done them together to get a bigger size. So for example, the single weaving, a day, I could make about 10 or more strips a day. 10 like this a day for the single weaving. But for the double weaving like this one, it will take you a day before you could get something smaller like this one. The triple, minimum 2 days to get this one. Even if you are lazy, it will take more than 2 days. So we set the cloth according to how complicated the patterns are, determining the price. Yeah, and you know every pattern has got a name. Every Kente design you see has a name for it. We say Kente is more or less like a cultural cloth. So we don't buy it for buying sake. At least you should know the meaning of what you are buying. And also here what we normally do is, we call this whole wooden structure here a loom. In case anyone of you want to exercise his or her hand in the loom, we are here to guide you to do so. Yeah, I think this a little brief history about the whole thing. In case you want to ask any question, you can just go ahead and ask. If not, we are selling everything you see hanging around. Yeah.
All right, is everything 50% off today?
You said what?
Is everything 50% off today?
Well, we will give you a discount on whatever you buy, but it's not 50%. Everything you buy, we'll give you a discount on it. But 50% is... okay.
So we want to try.
So anyone want to try?
See, one is going to be. Come and sit.
Come around.
Hey,
I
will teach you.
Come around.
We'll take a super shortcut.
Hey, mister. Hey! Omar.
Just what, brother? You gonna let me out?
Yeah, I can get out. Come on.
Yeah. Yes, family. That is a nice view again.
So come. Hold on, you are seeing the channel.
Can't pay shop in paradise.
What do you mean? Let me see.